Welcome back to Studio 10.
Thank you so much for joining us this Monday morning. It's nice to have you with us. Now, you love the movie Legally Blonde, and now the stage version, the musical, opening at a local theater. The Joe Jefferson Playhouse will present this fun musical about a sorority girl, Elle Woods, who sets out to study at Harvard Law School. And this morning, we want to tell you all about this. And we have Bethany Palinkas, James Boykin, and Candace Foster. Now, okay, you play Elle, and Candace, you play Pilar, and James, you play Warner. Three of the main characters. So we just kind of mentioned it's about the sorority girl. If you haven't ever seen this movie with Reese Witherspoon, fantastic. You guys are bringing it to the stage. Tell us a little bit about Elle.
She's just a really fun character. I feel like she's very spunky and just all around happy, loves people, loves to help people out.
And Nikki is here, but Nikki plays Bruiser. We don't want to forget about Nikki because Elle always has her dog, which is one of the reasons I love that movie, of course. Always goes everywhere together. Mm-hmm. And that's one of the things that I think it's in the second Legally Blonde that Elle really fights for once she's a lawyer, animal rights. So I'm going to go into that. Maybe you guys will do a musical of the second one. Fingers are crossed. Maybe. Okay, so Warner. Let's talk about Warner.
Warner is basically, at the beginning of the show, me and Elle are dating and I break up with Elle. And so Elle spends the rest of the show trying to get me back, and that's what actually motivates her to go off to law school.
Why'd you break up with her?
Because at the beginning of the show, Elle is more of this ditzy blonde, and Warner's looking for someone who's more like lawyerly or senator material.
A little more serious.
Yes.
Yeah.
Exactly. There's actually a song I sing called Serious.
Oh, so a little teaser there. And Candace, tell us about Pilar.
Well, I play Pilar, one of Elle's best friends, part of the Greek chorus. And so I just help her, you know, make it through certain situations, good or bad. And really spunky.
So it really is, the whole thing is fun. Starts off sorority, and then you go to law school. So a lot of music, a lot of dancing in the show.
Definitely, definitely. There are a lot of big dance numbers. I think that the audience is really gonna enjoy when we do the bend and snap number.
Yes.
Definitely. And then there's like what you want is Elle's journey from going from her little sorority life all the way to Harvard and her getting in. And so there's a lot of dancing in that as well.
And there really is a message behind this. It's not just a play that's out there or a movie. Tell us about the message behind this.
I feel like the message is always be true to yourself and be optimistic and always, I mean, work really hard and you can achieve your dreams.
Yeah, good message right there. Okay, so this is gonna be running Joe Jefferson Playhouse. Little dog is so cute. Nikki is just precious. And there's another dog in the cast. 29 cast members, another dog too, right?
Mm-hmm.
Okay, so it's going to be this weekend, the next three weekends after this, Joe Jefferson Playhouse. Shows are Friday and Saturday at 8 o'clock, and then you have Sunday matinees at 2. So can you show us the bend and snap before you go?
I can try.
All right. Bend and snap, everybody.
All right.
Joe and I tried this the other day, and we did not do so well. So maybe I'll stand up. Maybe you guys want to spin and snap with us? Why not?
They can.
Oh well, I mean, you can be the dog holder. You should do the bend and snap. I'm just saying. All right. So how do we actually do the bend and snap?
Well, you just reach down and you bend, and then you bring your hands up and you snap.
Okay. And sometimes we lose our microphones, but that's okay. It's part of live TV, and it happened.
Yeah.
So hands down.
Bend. And snap.
And there you go. The Bend and Snap, Legally Blonde, the musical, Joe Jefferson Players. Thank you guys so much for coming
on
the show.
Thank you.
Danny, want to bend and snap?
I think I can bend.